So today we're going to simplify fractions after multiplying. This is another way. So 8 and 2 have the same kind of fraction, a same factor. So 8 divided by 2 is
4
over 3. 2 divided by 2 is 1. 3. There is still another way to simplify it. Three divided by 3 is 1. Then 3 divided by 9 is 3. Now there is no other way to simplify it, so you times it, so you multiply it. So 4 times 3 is 12. And 1 times 1 is 1.
Applause.